It was an excellent review and is a testimony to the achievements of the staff and management of North Somerset in extremely difficult times. It was a comprehensive review. I recognise some of the names from the LGA and things like that, so it would have been a fairly robust review. And we've come out of it extremely well, and it's what I would expect, but I think it is worth congratulating our staff yet again. Through the Chief Executive, I'd like to pass down to all the staff for what an achievement that has been, as I say, in particularly difficult times. And it is good to know that it's achieved something. I believe that this team will be coming back in a year's time or so to check that we are still on the right road. Is that right, Paul?
Chairman, so the current framework for the corporate peer review is very popular. About 70% of local authorities have participated in it, and part of the deal, if you like, it is a free of charge offer that the LGA makes in terms of pulling together the team, and as you rightly highlight, is the team that came to North Somerset had was the composition of that team was particularly relevant to the focus that we asked, and is that they are experienced officers and members that have got that have dealt with some of the issues that North Somerset is currently working through. But yes, they do usually revisit about 18 months after the initial review, just to keep an eye on us, that we followed up on the recommendations that they've made, and of course to provide further support.
Thank you.